When I developed the sexy shad color, I was looking for what a shad looks realistically in the water. I wanted the same color in the back, in the sides, in the belly, that yellow line. I wanted that glow. When that bait moves through the water, I wanted it to look like the real thing. And that's what the sexy shad does. The sexy shad looks so realistic that I know a bass can't pass it up. There's only one original sexy shad, and that's the one that I designed for Strike King. Did I tell you? It's sexy.